2 months or 3 months. So every morning you have to practice, and night, afternoon, and you also, you know, do the practice with your friend, and for 30 minutes or for 1 hour. So what will happen? It would be good for you. You can improve more, can improve within, you know, 2 or 3 months. But there is only one. There is also one thing I want to add. For example, you have to, you know, record your voice, and you have to record videos also, because it will give you the understanding what you are telling and where the mistakes happen and how you are, what's your level of fluency. So you'll get all ideas, you know, day by day, how you are improving. So if you follow this kind of rule, definitely the day will come, you know, within 2 or 3 months, you'll see that there are improvement levels. So effort to improve, you have to do this kind of practice, and it will help you, I believe.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Amir bhai. Such
a nice suggestion. So what do you think?
Yes, sir.
Is it useful for you?
Yes, sir. It's useful. I got point of Amir bhai, what he sent me, because it's a language is not a depend on 1 or 2 months. It depends on my practice, my pressure. If I hungry to learn something, then definitely I will learn. Even not a 1-2 months, but in 1-3 hours also I can learn if I am hungry to learn something, passionate about anything.
Okay, so my dear friends, many friends have joined us on the Zoom application, but some friends have a problem. They are not able to connect their audio. We can see their videos, but they are not able to connect their audio. So I don't know the reason. Okay. And let me tell you, this is a, you know, language practice platform. So you have to speak a lot. Whenever you are asked the question, just speak. Okay.
Yes, yes.
So let's.
I want to ask, in which standard you are teaching, to whom, which standard in your school?
Okay, I teach 9th and 10th standard students.
Sir, Sanskrit and English both?
Both languages I teach.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Let's go to West Bengal again. Hi, friend.
Hi.
Sir, me?
Okay. No, the person who is just working in the studying the hospitality, then I will come to you. Okay. So please describe your town. Can you describe? Because your English is so nice, so our other viewers can get the chance to listen to you. Divyo.
Okay. So
then I will come,
sir,
to you.
Our city. I'm not getting, sir. Are you telling me?
Yes, I'm telling you.
Okay. So if I talk about my town, so as I already told that my town is Kolkata. So as many of you maybe know that it's known as the city of joy. And as everything is locked down, so there is everything is joy in the houses of the peoples. And it's a classical kind of city, and where a lot of great people has born in that city, like Vivekananda and many more, like Rabindranath Tagore and lot of more. So I guess this is a very cultural and rich in culture, and great for the people who really wants to visit such a dynamic kind of city for travel. So I would recommend all of you, and you might come across in this city and get some good foods. Hello. As well as maybe you know that Bengali language is sweet.
Hello, way.
The foods are also some bit of sweet, so that's something a point.
Rasgulla is very famous there.
Yes, sir. Rasgulla, and there is a lot of other sweets as well. And Rasgulla is world popular, you can say.
All over the world, not only in India, Rasgulla is famous.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
So when I was in college, I watched a so nice movie, Devdash.
Oh, okay.
Shakti Babu.
Okay, sir. I actually haven't watched such movies. Maybe my parents have watched it.
So that time I was impressed, so much impressed with your, you know, Bengali culture. Kemon acho bhalo.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, right.
And dhanyawad, shotti. I heard such type of words. Yeah, hello.
Yeah.
Somebody is trying to join. Just
okay. Yes. So okay, just telling me the hello. Just introduce yourself. Yes. Yeah, start speaking now. This is your turn.
Hello.
Yes. Start speaking. This is your turn.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello. Start. So introduce yourself though, so we can understand where are you from and who is speaking there.
Hello.
Yes. Hello. Hello, start. Please speak.
Sir, what is going on in Gujarat?
Hello.
What's going on in Gujarat? Everything is under control in Gujarat. Nothing serious. We are safe inside the house. We enjoy this lockdown period. We are trying to utilize our time to make ourselves better. Hello.
Hello. I think they have no problem. Maybe.
Okay, then who is ready? Okay, so have you seen my videos in the morning?
Sir,
how many of you have seen my videos in the morning? I told everything when I started learning English and why I started learning English.
Sir, yes, I'm not.
Hello.
I have seen your video. Yes, sir. Hello.
Yeah.
Hello. Tell me about yourself so all people will understand that.
Yeah.
Introduce yourself.
Muhammad Samim, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to introduce myself.
Yes, start.
Hello.
Yeah.
My name is Muhammad Samim, sir.
Okay. Welcome.
I'm from Odisha, Bhubaneswar.
Oh, wonderful.
I have completed my schooling at Shahid Mumtaz Ali School. After that, I completed my intermediate. And then I went for completed my graduations. And now I've completed my IGNOUS, my MCOMs. And then I'm pursuing now MBA.
Okay, then what's your future goal? And why do you want to learn English? Just tell us. The friend from the Bhubaneswar, yeah. Odisha, please tell.
There are a lot of local people.
But the hello.
Yeah.
Can you sir, please the network it? Issue is there every.
Yeah, now it is. Oh, you know, I can hear it. Yeah, can you please tell me again?
Yeah. Okay, I have asked you, what is your future goal and why do you want to learn English language?
Yeah, I want to be a public speaker. That's why I joined. I want to be a public speaker.
Me too. That's wonderful. That's great. Sounds good. We have the same goal.
Yes, sir. Of course, I know, because I have been watching your video from the last 1 month, and I thought that you want to be presentations from your TEDx. I want to be a public speaker.
Yes, definitely.
Yes, sir.
So thank you very much for watching my videos.
Welcome, sir.
So Prakash, as you are asking that, you know, that today video, correct?
Yes. Okay. Amir is explaining
Hello.
My today's
yes,
video.
Sir.
Okay. So now Amir is explaining my today's video. So just, what did you like very much in that video?
I have you know seen your video into two parts, part one or part two. So you know regarding you know Cambly, so you are talking with one lady. Her name is I think Pandey, the title maybe. So in that video, you know, the communication is very nice. You know, both communication is wonderful. Like she also admired your communication. She also, you know, she was telling that your communication is also good and like native speaker sometimes you are speaking. So both, you know, communication are wonderful. You know, it's a very nice one, a nice, you know, video, and people whoever is your viewer, they can understand that, you know, both communication are going into the right direction. Because it happens that, you know, both communication are good, both person communication are good. So people, you know, enjoy more. So it was a wonderful, you know, the video and whatever you discussed. And she also, you know, discussed about the university, which course she is doing. You know, she was, you know, pharmacy background, medical background. And you also describe yourself. So it was a really, you know, nice to see your experience and her experience. And her communication is also nice, wonderful. And she belongs to India. And basically, she belongs to India. And her communication is very nice. And your communication is beautiful. So it was, you know, really nice conversation between you.
Amazing. I mean, amazing explanation. You know, you are speaking like the native speaker today.
Yes, sir, of course.
And sir, yeah. And sir, you have visited any foreign countries, sir, abroad?
I have never visited any country, but I have been to Hyderabad, I have been to Kerala, I have been to Uttarakhand.
So it's not a foreign country.
No, sir.
I have never visited any. Then just I'm telling you, I have visited only our states. Listen to me.
Yes, of course.
Okay. Okay, but just I'm planning. Actually, I'm planning to go to USA because my students live there. Okay, where I work, my school name is Saraswati High School. So most of people are settled in USA. So you can see the nice shirt. So this shirt is also gifted by my US students. My most of shirts, whatever you see the shirts.
Okay, sir.
So that's why I'm planning to go to USA in the near future.
Okay. That's good. Yes, okay, before that you need to be practice or more than how to talk with them.
Yes.
Yeah, sir. Now actually you
no
are
need to, sir is a perfect, speaking fluently,
speaking fluently, but you need to understand that, you know, if you want to go there, you need to understand the little things about the English and you know, that's how they are speaking, that's how they are using. You need to understand everything.
Yes, okay, very nice suggestions, you know, because all people have different accents. So sometimes we have the problem to understand the accents.
Of course, that's the most, because I have seen a lot of videos how they are saying, and you need to understand each and everything. That's why you can answer it perfectly.
Yeah. Okay. Always that's my students also, you know, they learn English in India, then they go to USA, then they always tell me, sir, sometimes we have a problem to understand their English. You know, they speak so fast. They have different accents.
Of course.
So in the initial stage, we had a problem, but now they can understand easily. They can communicate with them easily.
So, of course, because they are living there, so that they can easily understand about it.
Okay, so now my next question, let me start. How do you feel about this, my new journey of, you know, giving the chance to the all our friends on Zoom application? So how do you feel? What's your opinion about this?
It's a nice
this effort.
So it's a nice software, and that let's see, because of that we are now talking. It's a nice you and all people.
So it's a I think it's a platform where we can speak easily without spending money. Cambly is so expensive, but by using Zoom application, we can speak, we can practice our English, yes. We can record our things. Okay, after this conversation, I will upload these all things on YouTube. So you can check your language. How did you speak
sir,
that?
Is there any, sir, is there any your aim, sir, to improve our Indian people's English? You are doing such a great work, sir, to improving our English speaking, and we are joining you. It's your aim also, sir, to help by improving
Okay,
the communication in English.
Very nice. No, okay. My aim is to help maximum people. How can I be helpful for others? That is my first aim. Whenever I wake up early in the morning, I always think about that. How can I help others? Though I'm a government English teacher, I teach these all things in my classroom. In the government school, my students are enjoying a lot. So this is also my help to others.
Yes. Nice. Everyone will enjoy when
okay, if you want to
there
know if
some
you want
network
to,
problem sorry
yes,
in my,
yes, I can.
In my
okay.
home
I want to tell this, you if you want to check the result of my students, you can, you know, I have uploaded so many videos on YouTube. Have you seen my students' videos?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I have seen it.
Okay, so my personal advice, watch one also, no, learn English by IPL match. Have you seen that video?
No, I didn't see.
So check it, okay? Check it today and just...
No, sir. No, sir. No.
So go to my
sir,
video
what,
library.
Can you describe in a short, sir, what is that video?
Okay, I use that thing, IPL. We all know IPL, Indian Premier Cricket League.
Okay.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Yes. Definitely.
So just we yes, watch sir, some yes. commentaries, and I told my all students just do it like that commentator. So all said, "Oh, this is a great match between Rajasthan Royals and Chennai
okay.
Super Kings."
Okay.
So they did it. Oh, this is a toss
it's
time.
Funny.
This is a toss
it's
time.
It's interesting, way, sir. It's interesting. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. It's an interesting way to learn English. It's very good. Good idea, sir. Thank you.
Yes. Okay, so now you can ask me the questions because I have asked so many questions to you.
Sir, sir.
Yes. Who has a question? Yes. Yes, Amir.
Yes, I will talk. Okay.
Yes, Amir is speaking.
Okay, Amir. So tell me when you came into Hyderabad,
okay.
Which month you came and how?
Yes,
you
let me tell you. I stayed in Hyderabad. Let me explain everything, how to explain the trip. Okay. So in 2013, I went to Hyderabad as a representative of Gujarat, and teachers from all over India invited at the CCRT. Golconda, you know, Madhapur Golconda Road. Near
yes,
Google
yes.
office. Near Google office.
Yes, yes. Yeah, so nearby Google office.
Yes,
there is
so
one road it will go.
Yes, I stayed there 20 days. And during that time,
days.
I visited Ramoji Film City and I also made some videos there. I visited Hyderabad Char Minar. I also made one video there. And everybody suggested me to eat the Hyderabadi biryani, but as I'm vegetarian person, so I did not enjoy it, but I enjoyed the Usmania biscuit and Irani chai.
Oh, super Usmania
then,
biscuit, Irani tea. Super.
Yes, then I went to Salarjung Museum, Nehru Park, Golconda Fort, where the Kohinoor was sold. So I had a wonderful
Golconda
days.
Fort.
Yeah, Golconda Fort. So I had a wonderful time in Hyderabad. And one more thing, it was my first journey by plane. So I was so excited.
it's really nice. Like Golconda Fort is really superb. And when you take steps at the top, you know, there is a one house where, you know, the Nizam used to stay. So from there, you know, he used to control all Hyderabad. Okay. So that was the Golconda Fort, and it's really wonderful. I think you have enjoyed a lot the Golconda Fort.
We also enjoyed the, you know, evening laser show. The whole story of the Golconda.
How the Charminar?
Yeah.
So nearby Charminar, there are a lot of shop like bangles and you know, girls things, lot of, and it's really wonderful when you go in the evening time nearby Charminar. You'll see a lot of people, a lot of, you know, from other state people come and they enjoy, they buy a lot of things like you know, girls items, lot of. And you are talking about the Google office, nearby Google office, and there are lots of one route they will go, and it's like Golconda Fort. And Google office, you know, there is a Google office, like Facebook office in High Tech City. Amazon. Yes.
Yes. What?
I just want to. Are you from Hyderabad?
No, I
work.
Yeah, he works
a lot. That's why I asked the question.
Okay, please introduce yourself. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Mohammed Samim, sir. I'm from Odisha, Bhubaneswar.
Okay, yes, yes. That time I could not. Yes, yes. You have already explained. Okay.
Yes, sir. Now I'm pursuing MBA. I'm a teacher also. I have an institute. I'm teaching there. My institute name is Brighter Education Institute. I'm teaching CBSE students, only CBSE students.
So you are very hardworking, self-made person.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And I'm teaching mathematics and English.
Mathematics and English. Okay, good.
Yes, sir.
So you have question, correct? With me. If you want to ask, you can.
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes. You wanted to ask question to Amir about Hyderabad, I think.
Yes, sir. Yes, of course. But I just want to ask the Amir, sir, just, you know, are you, is he from there or not? That means I just want to ask him that, because he knows about the Hyderabad a lot. That's why I asked the question, is he living there or not? That was the question.
Yeah. Basically, I'm from West Bengal. But in 2010, I went to Hyderabad for a job purpose. And, yes. You know, when I was searching a job, I gave interview, then I joined in one company. In 2010, and now it's 2020. So 10 years I completed in Hyderabad, and I feel that, you know, I have completed 10 years within short period. I never felt, you know, the pressure in Hyderabad. I felt very, very nice, very wonderful, and in a company, employees are super nice. They cooperate with each other. They never, you know, they will tell you that you are belong to other state. Why I have to tell you? Why I have to listen to you? Never happened. They respected me a lot. They've given, you know, a lot of things. And I also remember that whenever, actually, I was alone there. So my team members, you know, they used to bring food for me sometime. And I also remember in 2010, 11, 12, I had one friend. His name is Navid, and he used to bring a lot of things for me. And he doesn't know properly me. He knows very well I belong to West Bengal, but he never, you know, indicated that, you know, there is any gap between us. You know, he always respected me. He used to give me whatever he used to eat. So I felt, you know, very happy.
I want to ask, sir, Amir. Now what? What's your job, sir? What are you doing, sir? Now you are in a West Bengal, no, sir?
Yeah, because of lockdown.
Okay, so what's your job file, sir? I want to know, sir.
Okay, I will tell you in brief. I'm a quality controller, and in my company, there are lots of process happened, okay, in department-wise. There are, you know, team does the work, then after quality department, then after manager department, then a lot of department, okay. Admin department, IT department. I'm into quality department. So my job role is to check you know, whatever the team did the work, is it correct or not. If there is any issue, so you find the error and copy rectify. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, okay.
Okay, so here is now, sir.
Yes, hello? It's Sam to sir, professor for professor, please.
Okay,
hello,
so,
Amit sir.
Yeah.
Yeah, Amit sir, can I call you personally because you, I think you have given your numbers. Can I call you a free time? Not this time. Although which time you will be free, I can call you.
Yes, you can. If you want to know more about Hyderabad, if you want to know more about job, you can call me.
No, sir, I want to talk with you. That's why I will call you. I want to improve my
definitely.
I will call you because you have. Which time, sir? Yes, which time I will call you?
You can call me anytime. It's not a problem. Okay, you can call me anytime. I can drop message. You can call me. I will give you response.
For the English improvement, our Zoom application is just good, and our professor is doing the really well good work for us. Who want to learn some English? Who want to improve our English speaking? English speaking. So Zoom application.
Of course. So one question I just want to ask. How, because we are learning so much words every day, we are trying to learn the grammars. But how will we are? You know, just I just want to know when we will be fluent. How we will be fluent? That's the thing I want to know. Because we know that how to speak, we know the grammars well. But how
all depends on.
The process is going on. The more you speak, the better you can speak.
Yes, just few minutes ahead, just few minutes before Amir Bhai said, it's all depends on practice. You have, if you are doing the well practice in the morning in reading and listening and speaking in front of, if
sir.
You are not getting insulted by laughing on you,
No, sir. Because let's see that, you know, that I know how to speak, but question is, because now I am talking with all of you, but here there is no environment to talk with anyone. You said that at the morning time you will have to practice. Whom I will practice, because my parents are not as much as educated to talk with me, and my all colleagues others are not.
So make a group of English speaker friends.
One-on-one topic. Just
make a group of English speaker friends and make a call like this and speak on the different topics.
Yeah.
Sir, before that, I had downloaded one application. One minute, sir. Before that, I had downloaded one application and I could talk with the different people, even USA, England, Pakistan, Indonesia. But, you know, some people respond and some people did not. They pick up the phone and immediately they cut it. They showed that, why did you call? And why are you making, why you are bothering us? It was a quite, you know, disappointed things. Because a lot of time I used to try to call with them, but nobody tried to understand that why I am just calling them. It was quietly disappear.
The time is precious, that's why.
that's most important, because I gave my 100% to improve, and I now, because nobody told me that, I just trying to speak with my, you know, I'm giving my 100% to speak, to talk with them, but nobody has showing interest. When I was I'm also, you know, working as an accountant in office, in my office I'm trying to speak with my managers and my others, but they are saying just refusing. No, we will not talk with you. I don't know why. Lot of time I am trying to talk with them, but they all are saying that no, we will not talk to you in English. Just talk with us in our regional languages, like Hindi or Odia.
Okay, so look, make such type of friends. Amir and Gyan Prakash, like that. Make such type of friends.
Yes, sir. Yes, of course. Can I will call the Amir sir and...
Can I reply to you on your thought which you just now you told, the complaint thing? Can I tell you?
Yes, sir.
Listen, whenever you are calling to someone, okay, and might be they are busy with their work, or might be, you know, they don't know you properly. Okay. So listen, I will tell you. I understood your question, okay. And might be, for example, you have downloaded one app and you are calling to someone, you know, like America, Philippines, Pakistan, but nobody is giving response. I know that. What happens here, you know, when you are calling, people are doing something, okay. And in app, the call is getting automatically connected. So people are not ready at that time. They are able to talk with you for 10 minutes or 5 minutes. This is the one reason. And second thing you told, in office, people are not talking with you. So the answer on this, maybe your manager are not able to speak English, the first thing. So that's why they are feeling comfortable in India language. That's why they want to talk. They are not ignoring you. They don't know that English language.
But they are openly saying me that Samim, stop it. Don't speak with me in English and speak with me in Hindi or Odia. But you know, they were not trying to speak. It is completely showing that they are quietly not interested to talk with me. That is the main thing.
Because they are not able to speak. They are not comfortable with English. Sir. That's why your English is better than those people. That's why.
Listen, you are trying with the wrong person, okay? And
yeah.
It's not that, you know, your manager is ignoring. It's not like that. He is not comfortable with that language. So you have to find the person who are able to speak properly with you. It's your level. Should be your level. What you are doing, you are finding other people who are below than you. Okay, if below than you, definitely he will not talk with you. If your level is equal, then he will talk with you. So no one is ignoring you for the first thing. Never think that people are ignoring you. Okay? And other thing that you also
told me in my office. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Tell me.
And other thing is that you no need to find the people. Okay? If you, for example, whoever is interested with you, definitely he will talk with you in your whatever language you want. And, you know, find two or three friends who can speak with you and in English language and feel happy. Okay.
And brother, in a human life, nobody.
So, dear friends, we have a time limitation. Dear friends, on the Zoom.
Nobody mostly.
We have a time limitations. Okay, on the Zoom applications. Okay, and at last. Really, I have enjoyed a lot meeting with the new friends from the different states of my country.
Next time,
and they are also as passionate as me. So, at last, can you tell me about this conversation in two sentences? Just Gyan Prakash, have you enjoyed on? How did you enjoy Gyan Prakash first? Tell me in two, three sentences about today's experience.
I enjoy, sir, I increase my confidence to talk in English, and I realize if I'm doing this way, and I will try to speak in English and by Zoom application and others in our family, then definitely I will improve my English. And the day I think in my mind that day when I will fluently English in front of everyone where I want to speak.
Okay, now Amir, share your experience, today's experience, and at last I will go to the Bhubaneswar.
So it's really nice, talking with everyone, including you. And every people has, you know, given their experience and their problem also. So we have cleared their doubt also. So all people understood well the problem. People always have, problem, but if anyone can guide them with the reality, so they understand. There is no problem, there is a solution. So everyone felt happy, and I also felt very happy.
We will meet next time, sir.
Yes.
I talk with, Bengal people, and a nice experience, and I hope that this video
we will meet,
get
sir, next time.
Okay, let's go to this one.
This video will get, viral, and
I hope that
your viewer will be happy with all, conversation like from Odisha, from Bengal, from Gujarat. All people will be happy more, your viewer, and your viewer will enjoy. That's it from my side. You can continue.
Okay. Now this is your turn. Yes.
Yeah, I enjoy a lot. You know, it was a very good conversation, and I could know that what is my level. That because suppose that you are practicing lonely, that you will think about that. Yeah, I learned everything, but when I joined here, I could know about that. What is my level? I was looking for this. You know, the people who will talk with me. I will learn a lot because I could get my confident. Because from the last 5-6 days, I did not talk with anyone. So for me, it is really and very nice. So I'm looking forward. I'm very happy that I will. Just I'm waiting for the tomorrow. That when you will come tomorrow, I will talk with. I'll join again and I will talk with all of you.
So dear friends, I'm going to download this whole thing. I will upload on the YouTube. Yeah.
One sentence.
Yes.
For your viewer. Okay.
Okay.
And, Thank you so much for watching all of us, and subscribe this channel and like, hit the like button and share with more people so they will be get more experience. And if you feel more happy with all conversation with including Prakash, so give comment below the truth, the true comments, so we will improve more.
Yes, definitely.
So thank you very much, my dear friends from the different states of my country.
I want to ask one thing, sir. When we will meet next time, sir?
Okay, I will send you ID.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay. So again, thank you very much for joining us on the Zoom application, and see you next time with the new ideas, with the new people, with the new enthusiasm. So
goodbye. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Finish. Well.